What's going on, guys? This is Scholar here today, and I'm just doing like kind of an update loadout of what I've got. I've gotten like really serious about airsofts lately. I got like 3 new guns to show. So yeah, let's get into it. So this right here, this blue box, is all that holds my airsoft guns, every single one of them. I'm gonna start off with my Lancer Tactical M4. It has reflex sight, a foregrip, a bungee sling attachment, and then a blue light on the side. And I got this for, it was sold for $200 on for my neighbors. It came with two mags that are full metal. I usually put athletic tape on them, just so I know. Just so I know where my magazines went. And then I have my UMP-45 that has an angle grip on it. There's nothing much about it. The select modes are semi and full. The pop up is in here. If you pull this back, it'll be right here. Inside of there. I bought 3 mags for this gun. This I got a package deal where 2 extra magazines and then the UMP-45 for like 175 or something. So I got it. And then BBs, I have 0.12 gram BBs. 12 gram BBs. I got 0.12 gram BBs. I got a bunch of bottles of 2.2 grams. 0.2 grams that are used. My batteries 9.6, 8.4, and 9.6. And I got a bag of BBs that are 0.20 gram. 2 more bottles that are 0.20 gram. And then I have my helmet, which I'll show you up here. I got this helmet off of Amazon. And with the mesh mask that is in here. And then these goggles are Lancer Tactical. They're black lens where it's not those kind where you could like easily see the eyes. It's like actually protected. If I could get this goddamn thing off. Here we go. Like that. And then my helmet. At Airsoft. And my mesh mask. I'd highly suggest to get a mesh mask because I got shot in the face last time and it fucking hurt. Then I just put all this stuff back together. And then I have a little handle for all my stuff. And I got my duck hunting winter boots. Or they're waterproof, but they work. So I don't give a shit. I got a pouch for the M4 mags, kind of like a zipper bag. My bungee sling for my M4. My pistol case, which I'll get into that in just a sec. A holster, a drop blade holster. Extra lens for those goggles in there. There's clear, and then there's yellow, and then there's black. All that shit. I'm so fucking tired. My old pair of safety glasses. And then for glove-wise, I use baseball gloves. Just because they're, like, lightweight, and you don't really feel anything. pointless. Then I got my Uncle Jeff's military pants, his Navy pants. And then for upper body, like right now it's in the laundry, but it's like a basic baseball rallying shirt. And then, I just wanna die. I'm so tired. But it's a baseball shirt and a green American Eagle shirt. I cannot talk. But my first gun that you're gonna be opening in my gun case is my Glock 17. It's a blowback CO2. I literally just got it yesterday. Sometimes I'm one of these kind of weird mags. The slide is metal and everything else is polymer. And then if you pick up this stupid thing, then you'll see my 1911 that is currently dying on me. I'll cock it and it'll get jammed. And then if you pick up this other compartment, then you have my $76 CO2 blowback bread at M84. But yeah, that's mainly it. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy the video.
I wanna die.